Hello, everybody! Today we are doing a wall panel low relief sculpture work. Let's see what's for dinner.
But a chin, a poem by Emily Dickinson. The moon was but a chin of gold a night or two ago, and now she turns a perfect face upon the world below. Her forehead is of ample blonde, her cheek a beryl hue, her eyes unto the summer dew, the likest I have known. Her lips, a amber never part, but what must be the smile upon a friend she could confer with such her silver wool.
Thank you.
morning, Lichy, that the strangest dream. I had Klay for dinner and my face was the moon.